For a project, I have to buy a bunch of these spray silicones in a can. And it's an excellent product, but about 4 cans out of 5 come pre-clogged right from the factory. Nothing. Nada. So I came up with this contraption. It's a saddle valve that pierces the side of the can and sprays the contents out this little copper tube. My genius knows no bounds.